My name is Jennifer Spire, and I'm the Director of Admissions and Enrollment here at Carnegie Mellon at the Information Networking Institute within the College of Engineering. And we are so very excited to talk to you about a new group of programs that we have here at Carnegie Mellon called the Masters in Artificial Intelligence Engineering. And I am going to very quickly turn it over to Shelly Anna, who is a professor in the Department of Chemical Engineering and serves as the Associate Dean for Faculty and Graduate Affairs. And she's going to kick off our session as soon as I share my slides. So Shelly, give me one moment and then we can get started.
Great. Thank you, Jennifer. One moment. Okay.
Can we see everything? Okay, great.
Thank you so much for the introduction, Jennifer, and welcome to everyone today. I'm happy to welcome you here on behalf of the entire College of Engineering here at Carnegie Mellon. I just want to review the agenda a little bit today and give you a sense of what we're going to talk about. Our session today is designed to walk you through the College of Engineering's newest group of master's degree programs in artificial intelligence engineering. We will start off by telling you just what we mean by AI engineering and describing why it's important and timely in industry. And we're also going to describe a little bit about why we feel that CMU offers the best opportunity for you to forge your disciplinary expertise and integrate that with the concepts of artificial intelligence and machine learning. And we'll end up with some highlights about how to go about applying should you decide that one of these programs is right for you. Next slides, please. So first, what do we mean by AI engineering and why AI engineering? And so I'll just say that if you read the news, you will not be surprised to know that AI no longer is just living in the digital realm of social media and e-commerce. It has also become a very critical part of many of our physical technologies, like in healthcare, in transportation, in communications, in manufacturing, and on and on. We can list a whole variety of different engineering systems in which AI has become a critical part. And so in order to develop these systems effectively, we really need to know how to integrate the approaches of AI, not just the algorithms, but the theories and the concepts, along with the engineering design constraints and other design goals that we have right from the beginning. We've quoted here an important report that was issued by the National Security Commission on Artificial Intelligence that highlighted throughout the report, but in particular, this quote sort of highlights that as AI moves to become a mainstream tool, engineering is going to be just as important as the scientific breakthroughs within AI theory and practice itself. And so that's what we're trying to do here is as these degrees have been developed in order to help students understand how to integrate these two approaches together in such a way that you can become an effective AI engineer in your chosen industry. So let's move to the next slide, and where I'm going to tell you a little bit about why we believe AI engineering is best done at CMU and why we hope you'll join us for one of these programs. So as you may know, Carnegie Mellon has a strong reputation in both engineering and in machine learning. We are among the top in the nation for both of those broad disciplines. And given that the importance of figuring out how to integrate those two, it's no surprise that our faculty have already been addressing this and facing this integration challenge head on, both in research across the college and across the university, as well as in building these unique interdisciplinary programs. There are 7 out of our 11 College of Engineering departments that are participating in this set of programs. The list of them is biomedical engineering, chemical engineering, civil environmental engineering, Information Networking Institute, Material Science and Engineering, Electrical and Computer Engineering, and Mechanical Engineering. those seven departments have come together to bring you this collection of masters in AI engineering programs, and we're going to be discussing those today. An important thing for you to know is that there are seven different programs that have disciplinary focus, but they each have some commonalities as well. So there is a coordination among these programs that makes them unique. So our plan for today's session is to help you see not only why this is an important topic, but also why studying at CMU is going to serve you well in your future career. So we're going to talk a little bit about, you know, return on investment. We will realize that you're choosing to attend any given master's program at CMU as an investment in your future. And we feel very strongly that if you choose any one of these seven programs, your future is going to be very successful. So we've moved to the next slide on talking about sort of core areas of AI engineering research. If you choose one of these programs, then you'll be able to, you'll have the opportunity really to learn about various core areas of artificial intelligence engineering research. And that includes not just learning about AI approaches and algorithms, but also how to invent them and how to leverage both existing and new algorithms and approaches to really feed into the constraints of any engineering systems that they're embedded into. And you can see from this slide, we've given you a few broad examples of where you can find AI in a very integrated way, everything from autonomous physical systems like self-driving cars to human and AI design to energy and the environment and cybersecurity and manufacturing. And so these sort of pictures here represent different areas that our faculty work on at Carnegie Mellon and that you'll have the opportunity to learn about if you come and join these programs.